The former Prime Minister of Bosnia, Dr. Zlatko Dragunja, says that even though she is a frail old man, it's all important to be brought to justice.
When someone is a key person in genocide and crime against humanity, he is a key person as far as he's alive. So I think this is a very symbolic thing after Milosevic and Karadzic. The Troika is completed now.
The government has confirmed that it's used for punching cancer and that is regime in Libya. The aircraft will be sent. The doctor thinks that the fake in Murphy is worried about
the world.
What was the effect when you were on the side of the
Academies and free schools, which are independent of local authority control, will be allowed for the first time to give homelessness to pupils from the poorest backgrounds. Even a sharp rise in the number of people getting measles in England and Wales. In the first 3 months of this year, the health protection agency reported more than 300 cases, almost as many as in the fall of last year. The BBC investigation has revealed that choir services in the UK have spent £3.5 million in the last 3 years on investing animals. Among other things, they were called out for a cow stuck in a tree, green-lighted dumplings, and funding the Mayor of London, Boris Johnson, says the Royal Department has rejected his request for the US Embassy to spend millions of pounds in unpaid construction charges. This is also to the front of the presidential leadership during his state visit this week. The embassy claims to steal massive vehicles from the United States. BBC News is 3 minutes past 10. I'm Alex Levin.
Ah!